Yo, this is Dirty Phonics straight out of Paris City, representing for Audio Porn Records. And for the next hour, you are going to be listening to the Drum and Bass Arena Mix.
It started as a rave. It ended in a riot.
Riot.
Jones and Shimon on the next one. This one's called the Shadow Knows. Dirty Phonics remix style, baby. Anxiety around Records family.
Get dirty.
And listening to the Drum and Bass Arena Mix, Dirty Phonics Insider Ride.
Yeah, this is The Risky, and right now you're locked in and listening to Dirty Phonics in the Mix on the Drum and Bass Arena podcast. Don't forget, coming up after them, we're going to go back in time with From the Vaults, where I dig through my crates to find the classic D&B selections. So keep it locked for that.
Hoverboard. Exclusive to the Dirty Phonics Live Showcase. For those who remember the sound. Back to the future, baby. We'll be right back. inside the mix and roll. You know this one, Sounds of Quarks, recently out on Audio Porn Records, the Quarks EP. Believe. You're listening to Dirty Phonics on Drum and Bass Arena Massive.
Yeah, this is The Risky, and right now you're listening to an explosive mix from Dirty Phonics on the Drum and Bass Arena podcast. Don't forget, in a few weeks' time, we're going to roll out a special show just dedicated to requested tracks. So if you've got a track you'd like to hear played on the show, just send me an email, podcast@breakbeat.co.uk, or hit me up on Twitter, twitter.com/TheRisky. That's twitter.com/TheRisky, and we'll see what we can do. Okay, let's get back into it with Dirty Phonics.
This one's called Glow. Another exclusive to the Dirty Phonics Live. Time to close your eyes and finalize to this one. All drum and bass massive worldwide.
I'm gonna do what's best, what's right. Then I get to
Huge respect to the First Lady, MC Tali.
We'll be right back.
For the last hour, you've been listening to the Dirty Phonics Inside the Mix on Drum and Bass Arena, www.breakbeat.co.uk. And to finish off the mixing style, the one like lottery. Check it out.